Total miles run 50, so fantastic job. We have Chillicothe coming in. Chillicothe in the maroon. Looking good. They're finishing strong. We have Rick Lingenfelter and Tony Moore. They are your leaders. Welcome, guys. Great job. Total raise today, $2,315,764. Look at this group. It's like they just keep coming and coming. Chillicothe representing. 55 miles they run. Now, Chillicothe run consists of 8 patient families. That's why you're seeing so many people out here. They're running for 8 patient families. Well done, guys. Awesome job. Chillicothe runners cover 55.6 miles during the run, even though Chillicothe's only 18 miles from the Civic Center. That's like journalist math. I don't know how that works, but they're running. All right.
Okay, this is really pretty cool here. So I got a deal of a whole bunch of people from Chillicothe. So we're going to start with Jeff Wallon and the Wallon Baseball Tournament first. Jeff, what year is this?
This is our 14th annual this year.
14th annual, that's got a pretty special meaning, I would think, and that would be...
Well, it does. Brad's number was 14, and it's also the 14th annual Chillicothe run.
So that's pretty cool. So you have a huge baseball tournament. This is one of the biggest baseball tournaments you'll ever attend anywhere. Tell me, how many teams, how many ballparks, and how many umpires?
Holy cow. We had 337 teams. We played like 564 games in 5 days at 33 different venues. So it was pretty big.
It's a huge thing. You know, it's a real good thing you do in honor of your son. All these people help you out. Everybody's excited. So here's the real good part of this. This part of the baseball tournament goes to the part of the Chillicothe run. So how much money did we raise this year?
Throughout the year, collectively this year as a tournament, we ended up raising $141,000.
That's pretty cool. Now let's stand over and let's talk to Rick Lingenfelter. Rick, you guys got a lot of runners.
Yeah.
Those guys gave you a lot of help.
Yeah.
How many runners?
A whole bunch. I don't even count them anymore. There's so many of them. Like weeds.
Like weeds. And some of them are growing, too.
Yes,
they're pretty good kids. You got a lot of good kids. You got sign carriers. You got everybody here. So, hot day.
Everyone did a good job staying off the ground. They stayed on their feet. It was really hot, but they did a great job on the roads and did our 55-mile course to go the 18 miles from Chillicothe and made it safely.
Okay, so you heard what Brad had to say. How'd the run do this year?
Well, that was Jeff.
Jeff, not Brad. That's good, right. Bad.
So all these hard workers, we push them pretty hard. They work really hard. And the Chillicothe overall total was $465,000.
Oh, yeah.
They really get into it.
All right. That's pretty cool. All you people in Chillicothe should be proud tonight. Caitlin, it's up to you.
Oh, well, it's tough to follow that group. Great energy there, but I've got a great...